Inside of me, in this sense that I can't.